All right, Dale, new this morning from Greer. Police tell us SWAT team members exchanged gunfire with a man holed up in a Greer home.
And several neighbors had to be evacuated while the standoff unfolded. News 4's Sean Mazzarello is live and local in Greer with the latest for us this morning. So, Sean, the standoff is over now, right?
Yes, it is, but police officers are still out of the scene. I'm going to back away so you can tell where I am. The crime scene tape is actually wrapped through some trees in this home's front yard, and just down the way is the actual home where this incident happened. There's some police officers standing in the parking lot. It all started around 1 o'clock this morning. Lieutenant Holcomb with the Greer Police Department says a call came from inside this home on Marcy Rush Drive about a man who was suicidal inside. So officers came here to calm the situation down. They said the man would not come out of the house when asked, so a SWAT team was called to the scene. They say that the man inside fired shots out of the house at them, and that the SWAT team had to return fire. We did not hear if anybody had been shot. People live nearby all this, so they had to be evacuated from their homes. Some tense moments for them, but everyone has since been allowed back into their homes. The situation is over. Now we just need to figure out how exactly this ended, who this person was that got into this incident with the police department, and the police department will eventually tell us all those details as soon as they get to wrap up their investigation here at the scene. I'm Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4 Today, live and local in Greer this morning.